doesn't fit here. The crystal I have doesn't fit here.
Thank you.
This stonework seems weak. These ivy-like plants are blocking the way. This obelisk is dead. It's not working.
Yes. It is depicted here, our gateway out of this world. These reliefs clearly portray ancient Cornarium, the thing I have been searching for my whole life. As much as I can understand, that one depicts a seemingly dead city as an ever-living organism with lots of mummified bodies connected to the device.
Incredible. And the other one depicts an ancient Cornarium which is connected to another one, most probably outside of this planet or maybe out of this dimension. Oh, my. This is just marvelous.
These must be the products of my disordered imagination, and nothing more.
Thank you. I don't know if anybody reads this, or if there is anyone still alive out there. I've lost everybody who was on my search party. I am alone and afraid. Even from the out-of-place echoes of my own footsteps that are reverberating along these halls of ages-long silence. It is hard to tell if I am alive anymore. Those visions, sounds.
Harbor ourselves on the safest shores, for there are things that cannot be undone.
Frank, Joe, and...
was that a sheer delusion?